The West African green mamba has a highly toxic venom and a potentially fatal bite. However, it is usually timid and spends most of its time in the treetops. It could reach lengths up to almost 6 feet, and its diet consists of birds and lizards.